fortunately, I was good at talking my way out. That's why I'm a believer that my best weapon is not a gun. It's words.
So does it mean that, you know, when you get a speeding ticket by a policeman, you can avoid paying the fine? Does it happen?
Sometimes, but not often.
So,